In this lesson, I'm going to show you how to add two links to the bottom of your sales page. One link will be for getting to your affiliates page, and the other link will be to contact the owner of this website, the one that will buy your website. So I'm going to get inside my Flip Business folder, and then get inside PLR Websites and my ebook folder. And now I'm just going to right click on my index file, open with, and view. Okay, so this is the main sales page. I'm going to scroll down until I reach the bottom of the page. And now I'm going to click after the last word, and then I'm going to press on two buttons combined. I'm going to press on my left shift button and enter button together twice. 1, 2. And then I'm going to center, to go to the center by clicking on this option, Align Center. And then I'm going to write here two words. The first word will be affiliates. And then I'm going to do some spaces here. And the second word will be contact. Now for each of these words, I'm going to do an hyperlink. So let's start with affiliates. I'm going to highlight it, like we did before. To right click it, then choose create a link. And then I need to write the URL of my affiliates page. So in my case, it's HTTP www.selfesteemcode.com/affiliates. Okay, and then click on OK. And you can see now the hyperlink. Now I'm going to do the same thing for the contact. Right click, create a link. Now I need to write my email address. Let's say it's admin@selfesteemcode.com, and also mark this box, the above, as an email address. This is very important. And click on OK. Okay, you can see now that if someone will visit this page, he will have two options. He can either go to the affiliates page or contact the owner. So now the only thing I need to do is to save this page. And that's it.